Peter reminded me when he was talking about all the different scenes. I'll try to make this quick. The scenes where they're looking for the Wonka bars. It was actually one that was not in the film. It's sort of like one of those jokes where the guy goes to the top of the mountain and he finds the guru and he says, "What's the meaning of life?" And the guru, I guess, gets his Wonka bar, or he gets a Wonka bar, and he looks, and he's looking for the ticket, and he opens the bar, and there's no ticket, and he looks at the guy, and he says, "Life is disappointment." And when they tested it, they actually shot it, when they tested it in front of audiences, they found that it was too depressing a concept. And people, when they filled out the questionnaires, they were like, oh, you know, so they cut it, and they didn't include it in the final cut, but that's a little Wonka secret for you.
Anyway, thank you for coming.